this year. Pushing him forward again to the contact. So you're doing a good job. He's just green.
Yeah.
And he's trying to figure you out.
Right.
You know, he knows you're not me, so right. He's trying to figure out what you want. So when you're ready, go back to the trot, and then I can walk you through the canter if you feel comfortable.
Okay.
Straight down your long side, and in your corner after C, you're just going to step into your right stirrup, right leg on, and canter. Let him be forward. Don't pull him back into the canter. Ride him forward to the hand, and canter, canter. Wrong lead, it's no problem. Just softly bring him back to trot. Or do a flank change.
Ah.
So you're going to try again. Just keep them a little bit more bent to the right around your right leg. Push them forward. Good. Step right and canter. No problem. Regroup. Ask as you pass A. Make sure you step a little over to the right. Let's try to the left. Don't put your leg too far in front. Keep it on his belly. Keep trotting. Trot, trot, trot. Inside leg on. Canter. Inside range. Nice in front of you. Give him a kick here. Both legs. Good. Good. Nice and in front of you. Kick. Keep turning. Turn now. Yeah, so don't let him go too deep into the corners. Keep turning. Yeah, so make your short legs more like 20-meter circle lines so that he doesn't get too close to the corner. Start turning. Good, turn. Good job. Turn. Good for you.
I do like him, but I would definitely need
need to be in a program, for sure.